the yoga with chanting of Gayatri Mantra. All of you join your hands and start. Om Bhurbhuvasva Tat Savitur
Tadasana. Now we will do Purna
bend. Totally you have to bend down and touch your feet. Okay? Ready? Start. One, up. Two, up. Three, up. Four, up. Five, up. Six, up. Seven, up. Eight, up. Nine, up. Ten, up. Relax. So this was Tiryaktadasana. Now you will do Konasana. For Konasana, you have to spread your legs a little more apart. Hands should be straight. And now you will touch the feet. Okay? One, and hold C at your hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax. Again. Change. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax. Once more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax. So this was Konasana. Now we will be doing Trikonasana. For Trikonasana, you have to spread your legs in the same manner. After that, you have to stretch your hands. Now you will touch your alternate leg. Right hand will touch the left leg. Okay? Ready? Start. One, hold. Look at your palm above and round. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax. Once more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax. Once more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax. Change. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax. So this was Trikonasana. Now we did Konasana, Trikonasana. Now we will be doing Hanumanasana. For Hanumanasana, you have to spread your legs in front. And you have to sit on this leg. Hand should be up. And hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax. Leg change. Down. Hands up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this was Hanumanasana. Now we will do Padhastasana or Padhastasana. You have to stand straight, legs, hands up, and you have to bend down and touch the floor and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Up. Once more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Up. While going down, we have to exhale. And while coming up, we have to inhale. Okay? Exhale and go down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Up and relax. So this was the standing asana. Now we will go for sitting down. All of you sit in Vajrasana. For Vajrasana, you have to fold your legs and sit on the legs. This is the Vajrasana. This is very good for digestive purpose. Whenever you have your lunch, you have your dinner, you have your breakfast, you can sit in this asana and it is very good for digestion. So all of you sit in this position for some time. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. After this, we will follow Mandukasana. Mandukasana is very good for diabetes, sugar patient, for intestinal problem, abdominal problems, constipations. So, why you close your fist, then your stomach side and then bend down. Down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Om. So this was Mandukasana. Now we will sit in Parvastasana. We will sit in Padmasana. This is Padmasana. You can also call this as Sukhasana. You can sit in this position. Now we will be doing Ardha Tadasana and Ardha Dhyan Tadasana while sitting down. So sit in Padmasana. Hands by your side. Up, lock your hands, stretch your body up and hold for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Down, once more. Lock your hands, stretch your body and count for 5 seconds. You should feel the stress in your stomach. Stretching should be there in your stomach.
Any mudra, whichever is comfortable for you all, you can sit in any position.
We'll be doing Kapalbhati with the 5 sets of 2020, 2018 set, then it will become 100. So this 20 is over, breathe in, breathe out 3 times, and then we will start for the second set. Follow sets of 2020 so that it becomes 100. You should do at least 100 to 150 times Kapalbhati every day. It is very good for abdominal region, gas problem, abdominal problem, constipation, any problem in your intestinal area. There are many things to be noted, but these things only I'll be telling other thing in the next video. So all of you, again, the fourth set of Kapalbhati, 20 times. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, and breathe out. Last set of Kapalbhati, that is 20 times again. This was last set of Kapalbhati. It will be followed by Bhastrika Pranayama. Pranayama is very good pranayama. It can also be called as race pranayama. It is helpful in larger amount of breathing. It helps as if have you done the cardio exercises. So Bhastrika Pranayama is good cardio exercise. We will start with Bhastrika Pranayama. Okay, ready? Start. the right and breathe out from the left. This will be the first one cycle. We will do 10 cycles of Anulom Vilom. All of you do it with me.
Negative energy from you.